Oh, fuck. That should fix that. How's it going? So I'm streaming today. What do you need a break from being around? I kinda wanted to play a game. I thought about playing one of my map staring games, but I decided to do something a little different. Excuse me. Yeah, I should put my little gloves on. My wool gloves. Those are gonna stay on for about 5 minutes. And I'm gonna realize that they're too tight and take them off. I should buy better ones. Not the hard gloves. You know you love them. All right. While I get this set up, I have a little musical story here. I was just taking a shower and Spotify suggested a song for my playlist. They suggested Lost in the Supermarket by The Clash. And I looked at it and I was like, is this the song I think it is? Like the Ben Folds song? But no, it turns out the one I'm more familiar with was a cover by Ben Folds for the movie Over the Hedge, 2010, I think. 2009? I don't think it's 07. It might be 07. I'm pretty sure it's a late 2010 or late 2000. Fuck, this is gonna bug me. Hey Google, when did Over the Hedge come out? That's 6, holy shit. I thought it was way later than that. Though I did say 07 is one of my guesses. Over the Hedge is very underrated. It is a strictly okay movie. So we're playing Lego Marvel Super Heroes today. I haven't played this game, I've owned it for a while. By that's not Telltale, that's someone else. Maybe it is Telltale.
I'm still hungry.
Whatever. How are you doing today? I'm doing good, thanks. How are you? I love the serene Lego face there. Press any key or button to start. Options. I must have played this once. I think I had a shitty laptop that I tried to play this on, and it just wouldn't run. Yep, these are coming off. Maybe I'll put the fishnets on. Okay, so we got Iron Man pursuing the Silver Surfer.
Sorry, Surfer dude. You're headed for a wipeout.
Iron Man.
It's certainly a voice that chose for him.
I'm reading an incoming ship.
Watch out! It's about to open fire!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Tony.
Bargain bin actors, yeah.
Ow, ow, and more ow.
I liked when the Lego games didn't have voice acting. I guess this probably works better with the voice acting. But like, the Lego Lord of the Rings has voice acting, I just don't think it's the same.
But first, I should probably prevent it from being destroyed.
This would have been much easier had you captured the board intact, rather than blasting it to pieces.
The Avengers showed up. They know how to ruin every good evil plan.
Your plan is still fantastic.
Huh.
A poor choice of words, God of Mischief. I prefer to think of it as spectacular, maybe stupendous. I've hired every villain, bad guy, and dark minion I could find to help assemble...
Stanley.
Dr. Doom's Doom Ray of Doom.
Sort of a mouthful, but all right. Speaking of that...
Silence! Now we must track down more of these cosmic bricks.
Where did this game come out?
My weapon.
As you command, oh most doomful one.
That is Sandman there.
All right! I let these bigwigs go! Watch you bring me some of those... cosmic bricks!
Why didn't they make me the supervisor here? That guy's got sand for brains.
So that's really when the MCU is like starting to take off a little.
Hostage at rush hour? Now that's criminal. You have to remember to look before you leap.
9 years ago, yeah. I mean, the thing with stylized games like this is it still looks really fucking good. Because, I mean, I guess what are you going to do to make it look bad?
The shield folks think we need to formulate a careful plan attack using... Or we just smash our way in. Good plan.
Welcome back to New York, gentlemen.
Oh, good, Agent Coulson.
Didn't we just clean up this city?
Okay. Okay. H to throw objects or K to slam them.
Hulk, remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down.
Hold U to become Bruce Banner.
Dr. Banner, this might be a good time for you to get angry. When witnesses on the ground say Sandman's got hostages at the station.
Sand make Hulk mad!
Oh. Alright, cool.
Nothing else around for you to throw? Try ripping up the ground.
Old K. Oh.
Need something explosive to take care of that silver Lego.
Whoa! So that's what that button does.
Yeah, silver Lego. Press J and tap H. Okay. Press and tap K? Okay.
Looks like you'll have to get past
Silver, I hardly know her.
You threw that car like it was some kind of toy. Big guy, you better handle this.
Okay, they have it do the exact, like, the exact animation that Hulk does to Loki in Avengers. What happened to Tony Stark? He's right here. Why does he sound like an anime twink? He is an anime twink. Oh, wait.
Just as well I charged my
batteries
this morning. I think it's gonna be a long day.
Oh. Pay to build objects, I have Lego bricks. Okay, Hulk can't do that. Pay to fly lower.
This might require some extra muscle power.
Pits. Who's this chap? This is Abomination. And Sand is here because Sandman is also here. Why? Oh, I'm hitting J. That's why. Okay, I got this. Oh, stop hitting yourself.
I'll give you a hand or two.
I like that they're Lego hands.
There's sand everywhere, but this won't be a day at the beach.
This. Okay. Oh. Find something to throw at Sandman's hands. Okay.
You can't beat me. I've already won, hands down. Scheduled arrival in the main terminal.
He didn't have to do that. He could have just summoned his guys, but I appreciate the commitment to showmanship. Nice. game's like kind of violent for a Lego game. I mean, I guess in the Star Wars one you could chop off people's limbs.
The writing's on the wall for you guys.
Wall's not good. Walls only keep people apart.
It's true.
Profound. Huh. At least I know a good spot for beach volleyball next week.
Try using a character with superhuman senses for that. Oh. I need to build. Okay, there we go.
King of the castle, Super Zeroes! Good luck getting past this!
Well, there's something you don't see every day. A large building I don't own yet.
Shit, I died. Yeah, water does make sand stronger. I was thinking that. That's the sound, by the way.
Wow. So much for taking the subway down.
Yeah, Spider-Man.
Guess I'll just have to fight my way through it.
Thanks for swinging by, Spider-Man.
You know, I'd like to say, until 2008, Iron Man was like a C-list Marvel hero.
Hey, I just replaced that.
The movie really made him.
I always knew there was a real buzz around your name, Tony, but this is taking things a little too far. We've got to shut off the power.
Pepper always says I get in my own way.
Oh, that's cool. What is this? Telekinetic powers. Okay, I don't have that. Right. There we go. There we go. Superhuman sense. Oh, Spider-Man has superhuman senses.
My spider sense again. What is it?
You should be able to pull handles like that if you.
Yeah, I love Spider-Man. What's this? Oh, that's save, right? Yeah, save. Yeah. Spider-Man, Scorgirl, Moon Knight, and Gambit team up. It's a good team. Climb Lego walls. I'll admit, this game's charming.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
Yeah, thanks. Who's everyone's favorite superhero? I like Spider-Man and Squirrel Girl.
My hands full with you!
Guy doesn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down.
Okay. So Hulk needs to be up here? Oh, Spider-Man made the rope, so now Hulk can climb up.
Hulk, remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down.
Oh. Am I allowed to say Selene from Underworld? Selene from Underworld? I think so. Even though the movie is god-awful, yeah. The movie doesn't have to be good to be cool. Or to have cool characters or whatever. I don't think it's even cool. I just think she's hot, yeah. Yeah, she is.
Oh no! I'm melting! Melting! No, wait, I mean, I'm solidifying! Solidifying! Oh, what a world! No!
Nope. I don't need this. I already have enough problems without getting sand in this costume.
Nightcrawler is also really cool, yeah. Hey, true believer.
Stop me. I'm not pulling any more punches.
This guy's attacks are so fast. Talk about your quicksand. I've definitely got a sinking feeling right now.
Killed it, Spidey.
I think the hammer report home. You just won't take a hit.
Oh, come on. Wait. Do you like Supergirl? I've never really seen or read any Supergirl. I hear it's good.
You got me that time, but I'll still beat you to the punch! I hate to hammer report home, but you take a hit!
What is it?
Got it. V, if you were a superhero, what would your powers be? This is open to other people too, but I want to know, V.
Make sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for analysis.
Yes, sir. Hulk, can you help with some of this debris?
You're calling them cosmic bricks?
They came from the Sky Surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out why everyone seems to want them. Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
Like I have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow. My aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in angst.
Is he teenage Spider-Man here?
So, who's behind all this? What exactly are they up to?
Making people shut the fuck up permanently when they have bad opinions. That's pretty good.
I wish I knew, and yes. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to get me some answers.
Nice. It's a lot of characters to unlock. Why did they let him have work, Skype here?
Progress faster.
This is what I've been reduced to, relying on such pitiful mortal creatures for my plans. Though he does have a cool throne and a metal face.
I'm not into superhero shit or Marvel. I like the comics. I used to be really into Ultimate Spider-Man.
Mr. Fantastic himself. Any breakthroughs on that cosmic brick I sent you?
Actually, I could use some help. Is Tony Stark around?
He's working on something else. I have another Avenger here.
I'm actually the first Avenger, sir.
Shut up.
Experience with theoretical quantum mechanics and exotic nano-derived power sources?
I got an A+ in American history.
Director Fury. We have confirmation that more of those bricks hit the open ocean.
Hill, get me a SHIELD research sub to gather those cosmic bricks. I want some answers. Cap, You head to the Baxter building with Reed Richards and help out the best you can.
I can always sell some war bonds.
Hill, another important thing. Lunch. Order in some shawarma. Stark knows a spot.
Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter building, pronto. Director Fury wants as much info on those cosmic bricks as you can find.
Cool. Follow the guide hologram over to the... Oh. Whoa. Oh. Oh.
Is that the Baxter building? Looks like there's something going on down there.
Oh, come on, I hit those.
Uh-oh. Looks like the Fantastic Four fan club's in town. Could be tricky landing in the middle of that crowd. You're right. Aim for the park across the street.
Where are we dropping, boys? Yeah, fuck these flowers. Reed Richards is pretty fast here. Oh. Weird to watch a Lego character slurp around like that.
The security system must be on the blink.
Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down.
We are live outside the Baxter Building, headquarters of the beloved Manhattan hero group, the Fantastic Four. There appears to have been some sort of break-in. Witnesses at the scene heard what they thought to be a crash coming from the rooftop. Could the thing have just taken a tumble in the shower? Or is something more sinister afoot for Reed Richards and his cohorts? Stay tuned for more details as they develop.
Okay, how do I use that? Oh, boomerang. Or shield? Weird.
You should be able to glide across here.
Really? Come on. I'm really trying. What am I doing wrong?
Huh?
Shouldn't he just be able to stretch his huge fucking legs across? I think you have to jump a little later. Okay. Old J. Oh. Okay. Wait. K. H.
Another system on the blink?
No. It's working just fine. Unfortunately. I'd like to know exactly who's using it.
Shield.
The top five floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
Destroy them, my Octobots!
Alright.
I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures. Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you.
This is the worst team up in the history of superheroes.
Octobot, get him!
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
Most impressive laboratory, Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect. I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substandard heroes.
He's heading for the roof. Let's get after him, Cap.
Was holding thing. Okay. We'll need what?
Shut
up. What am I supposed to be doing?
Such a nice day to stretch my legs.
The hell am I supposed to be doing right now? Was it? I just had to go through here. Was it? I think that might have just been for. Hey, what is my goal right now? So right now, all I seem to be doing is getting my True Believer bonus. Oh wait. No, magnetic powers. What the fuck am I doing? Any tips from the chat? I mean, that clearly seems important. Oh, right? Prompt down the ladder? That was just for this. Reed can use the Spider-Man pull tab. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I'm... Full ass adult, and I can't figure out a Lego game. Thank you. Okay, now I can do that. It's bad game design, yeah. Because it specifically says Spider-Man there. And then Or am I beaming it?
The quickest way to the roof?
I call it the Fantastivator. Faster than the stairs for sure. Let's go.
There he is.
Maybe we should think about this.
No time. He gets away with those pieces now, we might never get them back.
I refuse to think I'm Captain America. Oh, hey, Psychonauts. Fuck. Why is this child talking to me? Back in the day, I was, like, obsessive about getting the, like, true whatever status on every level. Oh, I get it. That tracks. Thanks.
On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that?
Okay, so how do we get over to there? Hey, there we go.
Hey,
As usual, just fucking punching everything works. I hate that it still has his face on it.
Over there, Captain. What's the plan?
Wherever he goes, we follow.
Ow. Okay. Well, while he's beating up Reed Richards, I'm going to go over there.
I don't think you'll be following me across here, heroes.
Oh, I see. Fuck, do I get up there? Is this a Captain America thing? Yeah.
Assemble.
He just says that, like, for no reason. Why did Reed Richards jump off the building? Just about as interesting as any fight scene in a Marvel movie. Thank you. Yeah, Reed fucking died. I want that purple one.
Careful, Dr. Richards. It's a long way down.
Can't go talk to you after someone else take over making fun of him. CV. Actually, don't make fun of him. He's a tortured artist. Too much fuel. I'm gonna make art if you're not careful. Why is he just hanging out up there instead of, like, leaving? Great, you get to watch Mr. Fantastic stretch more.
What? What are you doing? No!
Doesn't that hurt?
Parker, do your job! I want some play for Bugle Stories on the net thing or interface.
Yes, sir. Netface.
You understand the web, don't you?
The web. Yeah, it's a job and a hobby.
Octopus?
Surely this Spider-Man's doing somehow.
I have a pain right here, and it goes down there. Ooh, and I've been over there. Wow.
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
Parker! Parker! I need some footage of this for the website. How hard could it be? I mean, this time the news is coming to us.
You could record it with your smartphone, JJ, if you could figure out how to turn it on.
2013 smartphones were pretty common, I think. Did I have a smartphone in 2013? I wear eyeliner, I shouldn't do that. Maybe?
You're never gonna catch me! You're wasting your time!
Maybe by the end of 2013. I had a fucking sidekick for several years in like the early 2010s.
Good thing you happen to be close by, Spider-Man. Doc Ock's stolen some important materials.
Yeah, he's real grabby like that. Always getting his hands on things. Spider sense again. What is it? My spider sense is tingling.
It's a long level. Lego games have always been a little bit finicky. I kind of think that's part of the charm. It's a little bit janky. True believer.
Hey, no.
Is that actually Stan Lee or is it just an impersonator? Sounds a little bit like an impersonator. How do I... Neighbors are doing some shit upstairs. I think I activated something early by mistake. It's real Stanley? Okay. I really hope we don't have to play as Reed Richards a lot. No sound effect? Nothing? The robot that was yelling at you earlier is Terra Strong. Oh, that makes sense. Somebody put hours into that little sushi animation.
Now within my reach. Time to step on the spider.
Oh, such cruelty. You couldn't wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
No! What happened? Octobot!
He seems over the top angry. Any advice?
Don't look at me. You're the Doc Ock expert. Trapped his arm in the ground. Let's attack while we can.
Come on. Taser? Yeah, Peter Parker is a nerd.
Why didn't I see this coming? Another arm stuck!
Got him. Hey, there's a little advertisement for Thor over there.
Give it up. Crime never pays.
You'd be surprised. It covers medical and dental.
Where do I sign up?
Can't escape the long reach of justice, Ark.
Stop being so grabby, Doc.
I got it.
Time square off. Herbie. Get any of those. Oh, Black Widow and
we lost the Green Goblin.
The other guy. Okay.
Don't worry, we're tracking him.
Target located.
He's gone to the Oscorp building.
What would Green Goblin want in a totally legitimate and entirely unsuspicious office tower like Oscorp?
Let's go find out.
That won't be necessary, Mr. Richards. Fantastic.
Dr. Richards. Sir. Director Fury needs you and Cap back at the lab.
We need to know more about these special bricks and what they can do.
Are they fucking, or...?
Then let's try to figure that out. We've got to. Because with great power comes great responsibility.
Green Goblin has been sighted entering Oscorp. We need you to get there, find him, and hopefully get back that cosmic brick.
I guess we'll find our own way to Oscorp then.
Oh, great.
It'll be easy with this mess they left behind.
I get to be two characters everyone loves, Hawkeye and Black Widow. Remember in the Suicide Squad movie where they had that one guy who showed up for 2 seconds before dying and they were like, this guy can climb anything. That's how I feel about Hawkeye. She has guns? You can't have Lego guns. Lego doesn't make weapons. At least not like guns and tanks. To switch to Hawkeye. Oh, okay, he has the Tony Stark power.
Look around. There might be targets in the area you can use.
Oh, and then you shoot.
Won't mind if we trash the place a little more?
That's fun. Smarter characters can use control panels. F. The fuck? Stop it. Wait, she didn't go across?
Chicken Alfredo while you're over there, huh?
Sure. You want me to pick up your dry cleaning, too?
I can point you to a real Italian restaurant. So how do we shut off the electricity? He does keep running into downed electrical lines. Yeah. This is, of course, how all Americans solve their problems. Maybe it's up here. Is she smart? She is smart. Huh? Oh, okay. They weren't cowards, I could kill people.
That booth scans for employees.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
She can use her cloaking device.
Why don't you show off your disappearing trick?
Neat. There you go. Okay, so we're officially starting a level here.
Within the Oscorp building's high security perimeter, Norman Osborn's labs undertake secretive research into radical new chemical and genetic technologies.
What took you so long?
Oh, we got like classic design Green Goblin.
Clint, you shouldn't have.
What a tonal shift.
Where did Green Goblin go?
Don't worry, the goblin will be waiting for us.
Proceed with caution. We need to find him and
the cosmic brick. He's not smart. Okay. Did I do it? Oh. Okay. Wait. What? Okay. Apparently, I'm not smart enough to use one of those consoles. So we might only stream for a couple hours today. We'll see. These guys are really gonna die for Oscorp.
Oh,
Grim. Clint. Okay, to build. Blue, yellow, green. There we go. Blue, yellow, red.
Coming through!
Norman, this is your building.
Security breach detected. Emergency protocols engaged.
That's not good.
What?
Need a lift, guys?
Oh, it's fucking loud.
Caution. Possible laboratory break-in confirmed by big explosion. Please direct your panic-stricken running to the nearest exit.
It's very fun.
Attacked with an elevator? That's wrong on so many levels.
Sorry. Shit. Why is that so loud?
Brick goblin, game's over.
Oh, it's just begun, web brain. Catch me if you can.
I don't think I will ever work for a company that I like enough to die for.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
I am assuming, of course, that Spider-Man murders them in cold blood. Clint.
Cameras are triggering the lasers. There must be a way to get past.
I thought I could just do it for a second. Oh, cloaking device. I just go through. Yeah. Oh, hi. Who are you? How do I get past now? I mean... No. Oh, come on. Bullshit. What am I supposed to do? You can jump onto that handle? Oh. Has that ever been... Okay, how come... How come they can be here now? Did I turn it off, I guess? Just shoot him.
I'm sorry, but you three don't seem to have the proper visitor passes. Doom, I'll be on my way shortly.
Wow, getting a visitor pass around here is grueling. This stinks.
Goblin and the cosmic brick will have to wait. We need to get out of this place.
What the fuck is that? Oh, it's Venom? Plural hero? How are you guys doing there? You having fun? Can I climb this? Oh. Doing well, having fun, good. Let's stream is fun, and afterwards I'm gonna get the last 8 achievements. Where are the achievements you have to get?
My spider sense again. What is it?
Come on. I don't like that same button.
Oh, great. Looks just like symbiote goo.
Oh, you need to be Venom for that. Is Squirrel Girl an unlockable character in this game? I know she is in one of the Marvel ones. She is, okay. That's cool. She's in this one. Do you actually get to play her in a story? Close to true hero. True believer, that's it.
Hey,
I don't remember if you play her during a mission, that's okay.
Open sesame.
Good work. What happened here? The whole lab's been abandoned.
Yeah, we killed everyone. There goes Venom.
Same with the power dock. If we can find a power generator, we should be able to get it back online.
There. Come on. Hate this fucking goo. I can use. There we go. Oh, it's a pipe game. I hate these fucking things. There we go.
Power restored to... Caution advised.
Restored the what? Never good when the important part is covered by static.
Out of the walls!
Other one, and we're good. Okay. What are we building? Laser? No?
you see it freak out because of the loud noise? It's alien symbiotes, all right.
Wait, they not get the rights to more than 2 seconds of that song? You'll need magnetic powers to free Stanley. Some random sounds in this are so fucking loud. Alexandrite system, the perfect way to relax after work. Well, thanks for stopping by. Bye.
Seems like the source of the problem.
Man, game's chugging a little bit. This game's like 9 years old. Supposed to be doing.
I didn't ask for this job.
I never asked for this.
You know, for a totally legitimate
and unsuspicious office tower, this place is surprisingly disgusting.
You said it.
I think that's all of them.
No.
I see you.
Love running into you, Spider-Man. What a tangled web we weave. And Spider-Man, our rejector, you brought along a few friends for us to play with.
Spider-Man.
Guys, meet Venom. Venom, the guys. Well, one's a girl.
Having fun yet? We are!
Oh, boombox.
We're going to save you till last, Spider-Man.
Thank you. I'm glad they made the fighting animations varied. Because, I mean, all I am doing is pressing H over and over again.
Emergency containment measures for super toxic symbiote research activated.
We might do one more level after this, depending on which characters we're playing as. Oh my god. Building. Wrecking ball? Oh, a bell. There we go.
Green Goblin, come on!
You're just gonna let Venom go?
I should have packed my anti-goblin arrows.
Legolas! Ha! Can you and the other Avengers track him down? I gotta do dishes, homework, explain to my girlfriend why I am always, always leaving her waiting at coffee places. I mean, my life is really hard.
Can you rescue Stan Lee in every level?
Tell me you got the brick.
Sorry, sir. The Green Goblin got away.
Oh, so here's the thing about Nick Fury. The reason why he's Samuel Jackson is for Ultimate Spider-Man. They hadn't Marvel hadn't decided what Ultimate Nick Fury looked like yet, and one of the illustrators thought it would be funny to make him look like Samuel Jackson. And then Samuel Jackson called them up to, because, you know, unlicensed use of his image. And the deal was that he was going to play Nick Fury in any film that had him in it because of it.
Okay,
or at least that's the story I remember.
Why would someone break into
the? We can maybe do one more.
You better check it out ASAP.
I can drive a car.
I need to de-exercise anyway.
There we go. Nice. So funny. Oh, get me alongside him so I can shoot out the tires. Wish me luck. Oh, come on, you can't hit the people.
The ability to fly is something that might come in handy here.
Ah, fuck off.
Yeah, no worries, I'll walk. You need to de-exercise anyway.
I like this little, like, pseudo open world here. Fine, I'll fly. Is there a gold brick somewhere here?
Great, the ferry's out of commission. And you exceed the weight limit for me to
Lego GTA.
Hulk scared of heights!
And there's that. Maybe we can fix this old boat up.
Oh, wait. Hold K to charge the Unibeam attack. There we go. Who's that?
Nice work. You fixed the ferry. My family-friendly Rikers
Island his voice. Tours
back in business. If you want to ride, though, you're gonna need to show me a ticket. Rules is rules.
Got to go get a ticket.
Smash, beauty ticket man!
Hey, hey, hey! Hey! Save those Hulk smashes for the bad guys, alright? Let's just get ourselves a ticket.
I think I might be done in a second. Short stream, I know, but... I don't know. I think, I think our heart hasn't been in streaming long term for a little bit. Okay. Oh, there we go. Jesus. Yeah, I think that's it. Alright, well, that was fun. Thanks for hanging out with us for a couple of hours. We're going to try and have a video out on Monday. I think Claudia is going to talk about some stuff. Yeah, probably film that tomorrow. All right. Night, everyone.